Visual analysis is a subjective approach to analyzing data that looks for changes in level, trend, or variability between phases. Changes in level refer to changes in the mean value of the dependent variable between phases. Changes in trend refer to the overall direction of change in the dependent variable within each phase. Changes in variability refer to the consistency of the variable within each phase. A change in level, trend, or variability between phases is taken as evidence for an effect.